NBI raids Kapa founder's house, offices in GenSan, Davao del Norte, Davao City, Philippines. Authorities raided the house of the founder of Kapa's Pagadum, Kapa, Ministry International in General Santos City, following President Duterte's order on Saturday to close the firm and arrest its Kapa people. Read, the raid at the house of Kapa founder Pastor General Apolinario was held simultaneously with the raid conducted by the National Bureau of Investigation, NBI, and the Criminal Investigation and Detection Group, CIG, at the Kapa offices in Cagayan, General Santos City on Monday, June 10. Malacanang earlier announced that the president received a complaint against Kapa, which prompted him to order its shutdown. Kapa announced on social media that their ministry is facing oppression and harassment. We need to counter this through prayer, for we believe that it is the only powerful weapon that we have in this time of crisis, Kapa said in a statement posted on the company's Facebook account. Kapa said they have to close their office starting Sunday, June 9, to prepare for their prayer rally in General Santos City on June 12 in observing the week of prayer. In March, the Securities Exchange Commission, SEC, issued a cease and desist order against the company for operating without a permit from the SEC. 3. Despite the SEC advisory, Kapa continued to accept investment from members and investors. In February, the SEC ordered Kapa to stop soliciting investments from the public because it did not have the license to do so. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.